Hello and welcome back to The Bulb Plays our Might and Magic 7 Path of Light playthrough. We are going to go do the Barrow Downs, which is fairly long, and I don't remember the path, so I tend to just brute force my way through. We want to get over there. No fall damage, please. And then, can we jump up? We can walk up the hill very slowly. Go. Rats. Set up our regeneration again, maybe. Oh, rats.
It's disarmed.
It's disarmed. We got a key. What? What did that do? It made a noise. Oh, it opened here. Hello. A big gog. Seem the area is green. Oi. Now what that key does is it opens up these in all of them so that you can see that's the way out, because it leads to the big wide world. This leads to Barrow 5, 6, 7. Whereas down would lead to Barrow 3.
Perhaps a worthy
there's a secret button there, which opens up the hole in the floor here. Make ourselves a bit more fiery.
Ah, what a scratch.
No, nothing special up here. Okay. With what we actually pick up.
It's disarmed.
And we have another one of the keys to open this one's thingy. So now we can see the outside world and 9 or 10. But 10 is where we came from. We select you to the other way. 9. Come on. Oh look, a secret bookcase. No one would ever click on that.
That was too easy. I disarmed it.
Another key. And other than that, a little bit of gold. We can go to 5 or 7. Whoa. I think I might cast Skeletons Go Run Away. And then concentrate on rats.
Too easy.
Okay. Apparently, torchlight doesn't last as long as I wish it would. Now, what level of quality are you? Not worth picking up. Afraid? You don't want to be afraid. Cure fear? I don't think there is a cure fear. Oh, remove fear. Orange plus purple. I was clearly wrong. Orange.
Perfect. Perfect.
Purple.
I did it again.
Oh no, you're cursed. Okay. What about remove curse? Or can we dispel remove curse? Yes. What was the spear? Not worth picking up is what it was. Okay. How about Barrow 1? Of stabby ladies from memory. Yes. Now you're value density is high enough to be worth it, though. You aren't worth much, but you only take up a single slot. See, whereas that takes up a huge number of slots for its 200 value. Because we can see through the mini-map that there were items in here. Nope. Next. 15. And we're in one. Zombies! Perhaps a worthy challenge. Oops. That's not at all what I wanted to do. So, back to 15, please. Okay, that's not back to 15. Oh, hello. I didn't realize you were there. Who are you? They're hella targeting him. Okay. Nothing else here? Okay, 8, 12. 12 sounds good. I'd rather not deal with skeletons at the moment, but... skeletons and the bats. And especially the ones that are just targets. How they were ever supposed to hurt me from up there. Ooh, hello, there's more of you in there than I guessed. Be a bit more careful about not accidentally going through doorways that you don't want to. Good. Now to make that door open, we click on this one. No? you close it again, and then you open the other one. Yeah, there we go. Suppose if I'm going to grab the rings, I should grab that. Potentially. Three. And we're in 12. Yeah, yeah, nah. How about you all run away? And I can concentrate on the rest. Five, six, seven, eight, and we're in three. Stabby ladies. Okay, and then we're done. We're next. 13, and we're in 8. Oh no, 13, please. Go away. Thank you. Oh, not disease again? Yes. Now, disease was orange, wasn't it? Yes. Be careful not to accidentally exit via the door. And yourself. Save, because I got a bad feeling.
I disarmed it.
Next. Six. Good. Oh, and we found it. The one with the ankh. These teleport up and then we pray and ta-da, he contacts you mentally. My final lesson is given to you is this: enlightenment is not gained by the journey. Oh, it is gained by the journey, not the destination. In this case, the destination was critical to prove that you are capable of the journey, and you promote us. Good, good, good. You need regeneration again as well. Now you. And. Pick him up. Thank you. Good day, sir. Now we need to get back out. So... one. And then... nine. Zombies. But we aren't actually done here because we still need to get the Lantern of Light. was in the last. Well, it might be in this area. It also might have been in the last one. I know it's in one with a lot of zombies.
Walking Dead.
Okay, disease. There you go. Back here. Could use some of our potions. No, it is this one. Good. Spell one, spell two.
It's disarmed.
There's no room for that.
It's disarmed.
There we go, lantern of light.
I disarmed it.
There's no room for that.
Okay, and now we want out. And torchlight. Another disease. Okay. Disease. Nine, 13. 13 sounds all right. Two. Okay, five. Just in case there's any rings. 12. Are you afraid? Cursed. No, you're not.
Okay.
Not moving. Also diseased. No. Now, memory says that there's something inside one of the center of these. Very good. Now, disease. Orange. We've got these to fix.
It's disarmed.
You'll have to get rid of something
Fine.
First. There's no room for that.
I have no idea.
It's disarmed.
Nope. And
it's disarmed. Sorry, no room.
There's no room.
Yes, there is. You're lying. Look, that can trade for that. And then there's even more room. Exit. Alright, and we'll call that an episode. So, this episode we got through the Barrow Downs. Next episode, probably go sell all the crap that we're full of, depending on how full we are, or go do Bricada, the mines, to save the dwarves. I hope you've enjoyed watching and will join us for that soon. Peace.